Hello and welcome back to Fallout 2. In the last episode, we've done everything in Reading, Norino, and Sierra Army Depot. We have Skynet as our friend now, and now we are in Reading to deal with all of their problems and to get ourselves those implants that will reduce the damage we can take. So let's first hit Doc Johnson. Right. Give him the antidote. Okay, cannot handle the implants once we start conversing about other projects. Well, at this point we established that he knows. $30,000, that's all the money I have. I don't care for charisma loss. And now you're poor. And I don't believe you can steal the money from him. Yeah. That money is gone. So now we need to find. find a shop. I think the sheriff is also. Trader, you have money. Should be somewhere else. And Widow is here? No. Here, I believe. Or maybe it was here, this house. Anyway, I know that she cannot pay, so I have to pay from my cash. And of course, the conversation is, as always, Cini. Once In some cases, you talk like a super professional, know-it-all, Mister. I picked up everything about science. I can create cure for the Jedi. No, I'm the chosen one. Alright, the game has crashed on me. Somehow. Anyway, let's talk to the miners. Someone who a nice lady, anyway. It's kinda, you need to wait for me here. Because apparently the owner doesn't like robots. Alright, so we need now go to see the miners. Okay, I thought that Frogmorton was from what city, but no, yeah, this is. Okay, because. Yeah, I remember. Ah, yeah. Once we do the puffing for the Vault City, I'll get that HP11 from the amenities office. Alright. Let's save because game cached in this broken area where Frogmorton is. Still bugged with the noises, wrongly attached music script. Here is Frog, here is his brothers, but his henchmen. Frog. That, so let's finish off his buddies. Not sure why they're here. and we need to level up. Or using shotguns. Alright, let's level up. I should start slowly upgrading my speech, but also I need to increase my unarmed. Again, start speeding up. Yeah, sure. This part of the red is done. Now we kill the Wanamingo mine. Let's get to the mine, get Wanamingos, get the chip, sell the deed back to the mayor. The entrance here, I think, where Frogmorton was. Thank you. Everyone Amigo dead. I think so. Down.
Thank you.
up and pull down. Alright, I don't believe here are enemies. This is under the saloon. Oh no, there are more enemies. And this area is also about music. Here goes up to the ground level. Okay, let's go back and go up. Speed up now. All right, next level, next perk. What do we want? Wounds and wind damage. More money. Leaving it out to me, because then I'll do more damage against further. And of course, previously it didn't pick. Okay. I think I would need again 100 something speech to convince that group of soldiers guarding Hulk Hogan, and 3 more levels and I get a sniper. Alright, let's get back to the mayor. Cleared the mine, because I think we cleared. Everything here trading should be done. I don't remember if there are any more quests. Oh yeah, I keep forgetting about increasing my lock, you know. Next time. So let's go find me to NCR. Brothers, if you kill everyone, it's kind of fuck. Just like you know, this is the one, and I don't like your gun. Job. Somewhere inside the city. You're poor. You can't even afford the dynamite. God damn it. Upgrades our car, right? Goes faster. So let's go inside the city. Put my guns away. I think he's talking about Skynet, and Skynet is always armed. Carrying weapon, so I need to leave Skynet temporarily here. Rangers are here, I believe. She has a problem. So here's easy way to get cash. I will need later. Well, now technically, because I want that. Final upgrade. Alright, let's stop the rangers and clear the slavers. Strangely, I think, shouldn't they recognize me as a sheriff, or... No, I think it's the other way around. If you're first join the rangers, then the sheriff will recognize you. Sheriff in Reading, I mean. And let's go kill the rangers, slavers, and finish for today. Come, let's see. Slavers, finish my gun. Thank you. Kynet, where are you going? Let's leave Skynet, enter the city, and return the quest. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next one.